told him that I wanted to switch counselors, and he said that it was another instance of me being obedience-oriented, and then he gave me an apple. He gave me an apple, a fucking piece of
crap. At least we're doing this on his duty.
Maybe he'll even be forced to stop smiling.
Oh, come on, he'll be thrilled. He's sharing our big day.
I see the security guard, and his glasses were so thick, I wanted to call him praying mantis. They were like magnifying glasses. What the fuck?
Oh my god. It's a dog.
No! That's nasty, man.
Tattoo's fucking permanent.
No, they can take them off, Sam. It's a goddamn removable now.
I never met no one who used to have a tattoo.
Shut up, Apu. The one panel of cat looks so cool.
True. But he got what's-her-face's name on it. I mean, I don't care what it is. Girlfriend, wife, whatever.